Introduce to you to my art stall. As you can see, we have a few bottle art here, and we also have paper flowers. We also have painted pottery. Crochet. And here we have drawings, and here are my paintings. And there are some of my paintings are on the wall. And this one here is my first oil painting. And here is a color pencil shaded brinjal. This is a watercolor painting. And this is Arabic calligraphy. I bet you have seen my mask adapter, which I have made with crochet here. Well, guess what? I'm gonna show you how to make your own. For this, you'll need yarn, pair of scissors, needle. You'll also need sewing needle to sew up your buttons. So, first we'll start off by taking the yarn and making a slip stitch. Okay, once you have created the slip knot, insert your needle in. Now we're gonna make 26 single stitches. And to do a single stitch, all you have to do is take this knit thread inside this loop. Take the thread inside. Okay, now do this 26 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Once you've made 26, we have to make a half double stitch on every loop, starting from the second loop here. Okay, I have done the double crochet here. Now we're gonna do again the half double crochet on top of the double crochet. Okay, so I have done making half double crochets on top of the double crochets. Now all I have to do is tie an end knot here. After you tie the knot, do not cut this piece off. Instead, take your needle and put this inside. Putting your yarn inside the needle, take your button and your crochet work, place the button and sew it up. Now, take your button and sew it in. Okay, after sewing your buttons on, you have to go a knot. Take this now all you have to do is take off the excess. Voila, your little mask adapter is ready. And according to size, well, if you're making for your elders, it's probably good to make more stitches, the first single stitches in an even number like 32 or 34 and even more. So, and you can also make this in your own color of choice. And I hope you have a fun time making this. Thank you for watching my video.
At first, let's have a look at some branded pencils, and these are the branded pencils Camlin, Faber-Castell, Artline and Staedtler. In Camlin, 6 pieces HB, 2B, 3B, 4B, 6B and 8B, and its cost in India 50 rupees and in UAE 12 dirhams. Next, Faber-Castell, 6 pieces 2B, 3B, 4B, 5B, 6B and 8B, cost is 50 rupees in India and 12 dirhams in UAE. Here only one difference is that in Camlin HB is there, but in Faber-Castell HB is not there. Next, Artline, 6 pieces HB, 2B, 4B, 6B, 8B and 10B. Cost is same, India 50 rupees and in UAE 12 dirhams. Next is Staedtler, 6 pieces HB, 2B, 4B, 6B, 7B and 8B. But its cost is little high, in India nearly 760 rupees and in UAE 40 dirhams. The brand which I am recommending for you is Artline. This is very little cheap, and here HB, 2B, 4B, 6B, 8B and 10B. HB we can use for outline purpose, and 6B to 10B we can use for dark shade purpose. And these branded pencils are available in all stationery, means day-to-day carry for Lulu is available. And this pencil I am using, Creta color fine art graphite pencil, and its cost is 55 dirhams, and it's available in Dera Middle East Stationery near Abu Bakr Metro Station, and one more shop is here near Abu Khair Metro Station Library. In there all pencils are available, all branded pencils are available, and these are the branded pencils. Next, we will check the classification of pencil grades, and these are the grades 7H, 6H, 5H, 4H, 3H, 2H, H, F, HB, B, 2B, 3B, 4B, 5B, 6B, 7B, 8B, 9B, 10B. Here we can see in right side darkness is increasing, left side darkness is decreasing. Here value is increasing, 2B, 3B, 4B, 5B, 6B, 7B, 8B, 9B, 10B. Here pencil softness is increasing, that's why dark shade is increasing. B means black. And here left side hardness is increasing and value is increasing, 2H, 3H, 4H, 5H, 6H, 7H. Here black shade is decreasing. Here HB we can use for outline purpose. So H equal hardness and B equal black, and this is the classification of pencil grades. And these are the pencil I am using for drawing, 2H, HB, 2B, 4B, 6B, 8B or 9B. These pencils already I am using, and 2H is very light, HB is out for outline marking, and 2B is middle tone. You can see the difference here, 4B dark tone, 6B more dark tone, and 8B or 9B I am using for eyes, hairs, etc. Sometimes I am using charcoal pencil also for dark shade purpose. These are the materials I am using for pencil sketch, and this is the pencil I am using, Creta color fine art graphite pencil. 12 pieces are here, 9B, 8B, 7B, 6B, 5B, 4B, 3B, 2B, HB, B, F and 2H. This is the mechanical pencil I am using for very thin lines such as eyelashes, eyebrows, hairs, etc. And its price is nearly 6 dirhams. And we will get separate lead also, and its cost is 6 dirhams. And sometime I am using charcoal pencil also, its cost is nearly 6 dirhams. This is a blending stump I am using for shading purpose. Different sizes are available. If you don't have blending stump, you can use earbuds also. If you are using charcoal pencil, don't use normal eraser. Separate charcoal eraser you will get. In all stationaries, we will get all these materials. Today we are going to learn different types of papers for drawing. In some sketchbook, along with the size, the GSM is also mentioned. So let's check what is GSM. GSM is grams per square meter. It simply means paper thickness. When the GSM is high, the paper will become more heavy and thick. Normally the GSM is starting from 75. Here 75 to 90, it's a normal A4 size paper. You can use it for diagrams. 90 to 110, you can use sketch pen and symbol drawings. 110 to 140, you can use it for pencil drawings, charcoal, color pencil, and also for practicing. 160 to 250, you can use it for pencil sketch, charcoal sketch, portrait, watercolor, and realistic drawings. 300 to 400, it's a high range. We can use it for mainly paintings, that is watercolor, oil color, acrylic color. Here I am recommending above 150 GSM papers for realistic drawing. Today I am giving you a tip for drawing a circle without using compass. First, move your hand in a circular motion without touching the paper, and slowly touch the paper and start to draw the circle. You will get a perfect circle. If you practicing like this, it will be easy for you to draw a circle. These are the materials I am using for drawing a realistic eye. Pencils 2H, 8B and 5B, charcoal pencil, blending stump and one brush. If you don't have blending stump, you can use one hard brush.
Thank you. will show how to paint this landscape.
Thank you.